Now then, today in the box is a 16.9 inch portable DVD player from DBPOWER. Now let's give it a go, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks and let's get on with it. Okay, let's look inside the box. And here's the DVD player itself, which is lighter in weight than I expected, but it feels well made, tough and robust. But there's the rear hinge assembly. On the side, there's a full range of input and output ports, though there's no HDMI, which is a pity, and also, of course, there's no Bluetooth, so you have to use standard earphones. Now there are the front panel controls, and there's plenty of them, but they're all well marked with good proper clicky buttons, so it's pretty simple to use. Okay, here's the car power adapter, and with this you can charge the DVD player from your car power port. There's the RCA cable loom, which you can use with the AV out port, or AV in for that matter. And there's the remote control. We'll look at that in detail later on. But you can see it's medium sized with a very wide selection of buttons, although I find it a bit confusing to use. And finally, here's the user guide. A major selling point of this device is a fully adjustable screen, which can be rotated through 270 degrees and flipped back and forwards a full 180 degrees. So in fact, you can view it from almost any position. The DVD player comes with a mains charger and a car charger. And on the front, you see the current charging status LED. The device can be fully controlled using the remote control, but I do find the sheer number of buttons off-putting. And like most people, I find it easier to operate it with the front panel controls. There are a large number of menu options available, and it's well worth taking the time to delve into them to fine-tune the picture and audio quality. Now then, this is a smaller version of the 17.9 inch DVD player which I reviewed a few months ago. And like its bigger brother, it can play multi-region DVDs and audio discs, along with a wide range of files on SD cards or on USB drives. Build quality seems fine, The DVD player is light in weight for the size, but it feels well made and built to last. The medium size remote control, and there it is, has got a large number of tiny and hard to decipher buttons, but it works well and gets the job done. Looking at the player itself, it's got a large and bright 14.1 inch LCD screen with a 1366 by 768 pixel resolution. The discs are loaded into a top opening panel on the inside face of the unit, surrounded by a range of large buttons, all with a positive clicky operation. On one side is a port bay with a good range of inputs and outputs, but it's a pity there's no provision for HDMI or for Bluetooth, which is a shame, but there it is. Now, video quality is good and bright, sharp with well saturated colours and with loud and clear audio. The screen is ball and socket mounted and can be flipped and rotated to almost any position to make viewing easier. So this is a nice enough device, well made, simple to use, and for the heavily discounted price at the moment of under £80, it's rather a good buy.